One day during Christmas, a boy named Larry decided to make a snowman. Larry loved the snowman, and they immediately became best friends. Larry placed the snowman in a land of delicious treats and made him ruler of the land. Shortly thereafter, a visitor brought Larry a fresh-baked ham. The snowman shouted proudly, "Hand it to me, and I will find the best place for it." Sadly, Larry could not prevent the snowman from meeting his fate, but he will never be forgotten.